So, we have two circles like this, and we have two lines for the back, and three lines across, and then we make a rectangle for the seat, and two rectangles for the legs. There, a chair.